Hello everyone. In this video, we will be learning about BPL Lowenstein Elisa 600 ventilator, a versatile German product. As universal ventilator, Elisa 600 is used for invasive, non-invasive and oxygen therapy that can support neonatal, pediatric and adult patient category. It is high-end critical care ICU ventilator that can be used in all medical disciplines. The device architecture and smart user interface with its focus on hygiene and service makes it an ideal solution for ventilation needs. Elisa 600 represents an innovative ventilation platform for present and future medical applications. Elisa 600, with its state-of-art 18.5-inch touchscreen, enables wider viewability of patient analytics. The agile user interface with configurable screens display elaborate data which is just a finger swipe away. The instant view technology gives the user an intuitive grasp of patient's situation by displaying crucial parameters instantly. Let's have a closer look at every aspect of the machine. Gas supply connection. Elisa 600 can be connected to a central gas outlet. High-pressure color-coded hoses supplies standard oxygen and air. Power cord connection. A 2-meter-long 3-pin power cord provides easy reach to the power plug source. Battery compartment. Hot swappable 2-battery compartments enable longer backup time. Supplied with lithium battery, its backup time is for 2 hours on a fully charged battery. Other port connections. These ports are used for volumetric ETCO2 sensor module connection, interface to PDMS, that is patient data monitoring system, upgradation to mesh nebulizer interface, software patches, and calibration. Mains on switch. This is the machine on switch. It's one-way switch and does not allow to switch off just by pressing. This smallest detailing shows that the patient safety is of utmost importance. An 18.5-inch high-resolution color touch display control that is removable and can be mounted even on the pendant or a workstation. Its unique design enables inspiratory valve block along with the expiratory valve and sensor block to be easily removed and sterilizable. A trolley assembly with holder to mount heater humidifier assembly. An optional air compressor mount caster is also available. Support arm. This articulating arm can be used for hanging the breathing circuits. Maneuvering handles for maneuvering the machine. Y-piece blocker to ease the blocking of the breathing circuit. Patient circuits Y-piece during the system test. Startup test. Press the master control switch to switch on the device. The unit will boot up with power test and will ask you to select between adult, neonatal, and pediatric patient category. Against selection, system test is needed to do a complete self-test including proper assembly of breathing system, functioning of all sensors, power supply voltage, etc. Once all the self-tests are successfully completed, it will enter the standby page. At the end of each test, a confirmation of test pass with the test results will be displayed. In case of an emergency, user can select skip test, enter the standby mode and start the ventilation. A detailed pictorial representation of inspiratory and expiratory valve or sensor assembly are provided. After completing all the tests, user will enter standby mode. Here, user will have the following options to select. Type of ventilation, new patient with ideal body weight calculator, and ventilation mode. If no input is given, the ventilation can be started with the default setting. Press the start button and enter to initialize the ventilation. The screen is mainly divided into 5 zones. Ventilator control, monitoring of patient numeric parameter, waveforms, alarm message area, shortcut and dynamic lung contour. The main screen will continuously monitor important parameters such as expiratory tidal volume, inspiratory tidal volume, peak airway pressure, minute volume, FiO2, PEEP, plateau pressure, I:E ratio and frequency, ETCO2 leakage. More parameters like weaning protocols, work of breathe data with adaptive graph, resistance, compliance, inspiratory-expiratory flow can be seen by swiping the screen. ELISA 600 can display up to 4 waveforms simultaneously in different color. Waveforms are user-configurable by long press on the screen. ELISA 600 features visual and audible alarms as per IEC standard. Alarms are categorized into two levels, high-priority alarms and indicative alarms. It can be differentiated by looking at the alarm lights or messages and hearing the alarm tone. High priority alarms are shown in red color with longer tones so that it immediately captures users' attention. Indicative alarms are shown in yellow color and has shorter alarm tone. The eye-catching traffic light on top of the display will alert the clinicians at a distance. By pressing the trend icon, all the recorded alarms trends can be viewed with time and date. Precise, robust, and maintenance-free flow sensing technology in ELISA 600 enables measurement of expiratory data of all the patient category without physically changing it. In addition, ELISA 600 can also be used in various modes of operation depending on the patient needs. HFOT mode, WOBOV mode, and adaptive mode, CPR mode, non-invasive ventilation, and all mode. Features includes inbuilt nebulization, peep finder and lung recruitment, automatic suction routine, volatile anesthesia, fast wean and fast protect, optional upgradable feature, transpulmonary pressure measurement and cuff scout, ET cuff pressure management. Thank you for watching this video. Stay home, stay safe.